with kids.
Really? Did you eat your eggs, Johnny?
The second of the two British heavy metal bands in our survey lands right here at number four. And they're a band who first hit back in 1984 with a song called Photograph. And since then, the heavier their power chords get, the bigger their hits become, including rock smashes like Pour Some Sugar on Me, Love Bites, and Armageddon. Here's the band with Rick Allen, the only successful one-armed drummer in history. Here's Def Leppard. The band from the industrial town of Birmingham, England, Def Leppard, at number four in our survey with Armageddon. Though heavy metal is basically a man's world, over the years, a number of female headbangers have managed to score. Acts like The Runaways, Vixen, Lita Ford, and The Woman at number three in our countdown. Here's Joan Jett and her band, The Blackhearts, rocking with the best of them. Joan Jett, the only woman in our survey with her group, The Blackhearts, at number three in our countdown with I Hate Myself for Loving You. At number two in our special countdown is a band that combines the best elements of glam rock, hard rock, and heavy metal, walking a thin line between all of them, and the result is a huge following from a multitude of different audiences. Here's the band from New Jersey called Bon Jovi, rocking and rolling at number two with Bad Medicine. Bon Jovi showing the world of rock and roll how it's done, getting rowdy at number two in our survey with Bad Medicine. Up next, the number one heavy metal band of the 80s, a group that's hit big in this decade with two different superstar lead singers.